Hey everyone, this is Bratzpowergirl and welcome to a new Bratz video. So today's video is a Bratz haul. So I got some Bratz dolls in the previous weeks that I still have to show you guys. So before Christmas and after Christmas, I also got some dolls for Christmas. So I'll be showing you all these dolls in this haul for you guys. So let's start with the first doll. Here is the first doll. And it is Sunkissed Summer Yasmin. She is very beautiful. Oh my gosh. And I got this doll from the same seller as my Sunkissed Summer Jade doll and Rock Angels Yasmin and Funko Nevra. Here is the back of the box. Really beautiful. And the seller is going to sell more Bratz dolls, so I'll be on the lookout for more Bratz dolls, new in box. So yeah, she's really pretty. I'll make a review of her to give you guys a closer look if you want that. So yeah. So the next thing I got is this Bratz fashion pack, and it is the Sport and Style for Dana. So I'm going to give you guys a quick review of this. So it says Sport and Style, so we have the Bratz logo here, fashion pack, and the artworks of the girls. And here's just a quick overview of the fashion pack. Here are sides. And on the top, it has the Bratz logo, and it also has a little handle. And here's the back side, so it says fashions exclusively created to fit all the Bratz, sport and style. Just because the look is far out funkadelic doesn't necessarily mean it's a winner. It's still got to be cozy, comfortable. Then here we have the Bratz logo, and it says includes fashion top, styling skirt, a hat, Bratz backpack, and snip-on sneakers. And here is the Bratz flashback collection. Collect them all. So we have the Making the Great, Secret Crush, Sport and Style, which is this one, Flash and Dash, Out and About, and Last Dance. So I'm really happy to have like a fashion pack. The new inbox, this is actually my first fashion pack from the 2003. So it also says here, 2003, so that's really cool. It also has the Hasbro logo. So yeah, and from the same seller, I got some Bratz dolls new inbox as well, and I got two Wintertime Wonderland dolls, and I have Dana. She is very pretty, and if you have seen my collection video, I already have her actually, so I will tell you a quick story about that in a minute. So, and I also have Chloe. She's also very pretty, I love her. And their little keychains are not attached to the box anymore, but that's okay. Okay, so why did I bought Dana again? So this doll is actually a very special doll to me because I found my other Dana back in 2009. I think I was 12 years old then. And that was actually my very first classic Bratz doll. So, if you have seen my collection video, you probably know I have lots of 2007 Bratz dolls and 2008, because I started collecting Bratz in 2007, that's why actually, so yeah, that's why. At that time I didn't, I threw my boxes away of my Bratz dolls that year, so but later on I started to keep them, and I was really sad I didn't have this box anymore from this Dana doll. So yeah, I decided, you know what, I'm just gonna buy her again when I found her, to have her new inbox, and now I'm really happy to have her. So yeah, she's a really special doll to me and really happy to have her. I'm also going to make review videos of these dolls if you would like that. So yeah, here's a quick overview of Dana's box, the back of the box. So yeah, so the next dolls that I got are some secondhand Bratz dolls. So Here's the first one. I got Funk Out Yasmin. I'm really happy to have her. She's really beautiful. I love her red lips and her hair. I'm missing her earrings and her bracelets and her glasses, but yeah, I'm still happy to have her. So this is her first outfit. I also have her second outfit. And she also came with this purse, which is actually from a fashion pack, which is from this one, the Out and About, as you can see. And she comes with her shoes and her jacket and her dress and her brush. And I'm also missing her card, but yeah, still happy to have her. And from the same seller, I also got these two dolls. So I got Sunkissed Summer Sasha. Also really happy to have her. I love her face. She's really beautiful. And she has her bikini top, but it's pretty loose, as you can see. I have no idea how to put it on. It has this little loose thing here, as you can see, so, but I'm probably going to change her clothes very soon. And she also has her shorts. I don't have her bikini bottom, but I have her shorts and her flip-flops. And here is Sunkissed Summer Dylan. So he's wearing his shirt and his swim shorts and his bare feet. And I also got some accessories of these dolls, but I don't have everything. So here it is. Also, the seller was selling the Wintertime Wonderland Dylan as well, but he was missing lots of things, so I didn't bought him. But I do have some stuff of him, actually, like this boot, like his boots, so that is pretty weird. And also these jeans, I guess, is also from that Dylan. But anyway, so these are the shorts from Dylan, I guess, or Sasha. No, it's from Dylan. Sorry. Then this is Sasha's top. It says Aloha. Amazing. I got these two star brushes. One is from Sasha, but I don't know from which doll this is. I don't think the boys come with star brushes. Not sure. So I have Sasha's skirt. I have another shirt. And I have their two surfboards. I have this from Dylan, but I don't have his drinks. I also don't have Sasha's little drink. So then I have their towels, and I got this sweatshirt from Dylan, but it was really dirty. I washed it, but it's still a bit, I can't get this off, as you can see. So yeah, that's a bit sad. So I also have I don't know, is this from Sasha or Dylan? One of the two. And I got another sweatshirt, which was also dirty. I washed it, but I can't, you know, it's better now, but you can still see it a bit. I don't know if you can see it on camera, but yeah. This could be from Sasha because it says Aloha, and her shirt also says Aloha. And this is her purse. And then the other boot from Dylan. And I also have Sasha's bare feet. So I'm also missing their cards. So, but yeah, I do have a few things, as you can see. Oh, and I'm also missing Dylan's flip-flops. So yeah. So the next dolls are also secondhand dolls, but from another seller. So I was really excited when I bought these dolls. So I'm also really excited to show you guys these dolls. So here's the first one. I got Express It Sasha, and she is gorgeous. I love her. Look at her lips. Oh my gosh. Such a beautiful doll. The only thing I'm missing is her little hat. So yeah, but that's okay. I have her first outfit, as you can see. She's really beautiful. And I also have her second outfit and her brush. So I have her boots, her top here, her skirt, her bag, and her brush, the classic Bratz brush. Amazing. So this is the first doll. Next two dolls are from the same collection. Also really excited to have these all, so I got Funky Glow, Yasmin and Chloe from 2003. These dolls are super pretty, just look at them, look at their face. Oh my gosh, they are pretty. They don't have their original hairstyles anymore, as you can see, but I don't really care, they're just so pretty. Oh my gosh. So here is Yasmin, and she's wearing her earrings. Her first outfit, this jeans came with belts, but the Velcro, the little Frank Velcro thingy broke off while it came off, so yeah, it doesn't stay on the jeans anymore, so. And here are her shoes, very beautiful, oh my gosh. And she's wearing the denim jacket, the light up denim jacket, here it is. This is so amazing, but it doesn't light up anymore, sadly, so, but it's okay. This is how it looks like. So here are the batteries. So I can try to put new batteries in it, so yeah, but she's so pretty. And here is Chloe. So she also has her earrings, her top, her pants. Look at this, oh my gosh, amazing. And her shoes, look at them. And her denim jacket, amazing, so beautiful. It also doesn't light up anymore, so yeah, still so happy to have these dolls. Oh my gosh, they're so pretty. And I also have a few of your accessories, of course. It's in this bag. So I have their second outfit, so I have Chloe's pants, her purse, no, this one is from Yasmin, Yasmin's skirt, Chloe's headband, I think it's for Chloe. I got their sunglasses, here's one and here's one. So I got Chloe's jacket, this beautiful jacket, oh my gosh, this little purse, I got two of them, their brushes. Here's a little bag, I think this one's from Chloe. And there's a little top here as well. And their shoes. They also came like with these little accessories, like little makeup accessories, I guess. But I don't have that, but still I do have a few things of them. So I'm really, really happy. Super beautiful dolls. And also Yasmin's belt is somewhere in here too, so. And now, also really excited doll to have. I have Princess Roxy. Oh my goodness, she's so pretty. This is my first princess doll, so that's why it's so exciting to have one. Oh my goodness, she's beautiful. Look how beautiful she is. So she has her ring and her bracelets. Look at her face. Oh my gosh, she's beautiful. And her crown still attached to her hair, so that's amazing. And her top, oh my gosh, her skirt and these shoes, oh my goodness, look at those, amazing. And here are her accessories. So I have her other jewelry that she comes with, bracelets, earrings, necklaces. So, and her second top, her second, no, her pair of jeans, her star brush, her purse, and her second pair of shoes. Oh my gosh. And her little jacket here. So amazing. I'm super happy to have this doll. Oh my gosh. And these dolls were so cheap. Like, they were 8 euros for each doll, actually. So amazing, right? Such an amazing price. And the seller was really friendly, so. Well, all the sellers are really friendly, so I can't complain. So I'm super happy to have this doll. Oh my gosh. So, and from this same seller, I also got a few fashion packs. So here they are. So this is a fashion pack for Yasmin. And I have the names on this box. So yeah, it's really good to have this box. So I don't need to remember the names, it's on this box, so yeah. So this one is the Flesh and Dash Fashion Pack. Really beautiful. It's for Yasmin. Then this one is for Yasmin as well. So it's really pretty. And this is the Last Dance Fashion Pack. And then I also got one for Sasha. And this is the, where is it? Oh, here, Secret Crush Fashion Pack. And this is like an outfit that comes in the TV series, The Bratz. I remember the top and everything, so it's really cool. And I think I'm going to put these clothes on my second summer Sasha doll, because I think she will look very beautiful in this outfit. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. So yeah, really happy, so excited. So the next dolls that I got are Christmas presents. So I already posted a picture of these dolls on my Instagram, so if you follow me on Instagram, you've probably seen these dolls already. So but I got Metallic Madness Jade, and this was a Christmas present of my boyfriend, so really happy to have this doll. This is my favorite doll from this collection, so she is very beautiful. I love her hair and her outfit, her combat boots, really cute, adorable. Here are her accessories. This is just a beautiful doll. I'm not a huge fan of the other dolls from this collection, to be honest, but I do like the two-pack of Sasha and Yasmin, but they never came to Belgium, so yeah. This doll is really beautiful. Really happy to have her, and I love the handle. It's really cute and awesome. Love this. And I also got Insepas Yasmin, and I got this one from my mom for Christmas. Also a really beautiful doll. Look at her face, really pretty. And her accessories, and I love her little frog, it's so adorable. Here's the bag. You can hear, can you hear the frog bubble? Oh my gosh, that was so cute. Okay, so these were my Christmas presents. Actually, I'm really happy to have them. So the next dolls are also Instapets dolls. So this package came yesterday, and I also posted a picture of these dolls, so you'll probably know the story if you have seen it on my Instagram, but I will tell you it again in this video. So I ordered these dolls from a Belgian toy store of their web shop. So, and I ordered Insepas Jade and Sasha. So I was like really excited when this came. Oh yeah, what is this? Papers for to return it back. So I was like, yeah, okay, that's fine. Then I said, oh, this is Jade. So really excited. So here she is. I'm not a huge fan of her lip color, to be honest, but other than that, I think she's really beautiful. And I'm a huge cat lover, so that's why I'm just so happy to have her. She's kind of hard to find in the stores here in Belgium, so that's why I ordered her online, so yeah. And then, guys, I looked down at this and I saw Rhea's artwork and I was like, are you kidding me? I got Rhea. And I ordered Sasha, you can see it here. Instapets Sasha. I was like, what? No way. I was mad and sad at the same time. So I was like, I need to return this Rhea bag. This can't be true. Like, but now I've been thinking yesterday and I decided today that I'm going to keep her and I'm going to try to keep searching for Sasha. I know I called the people for this, you know, the customer service, I think that's how you call it. So I called them and they said, you know, try to return them back and blah blah blah, and I said, you know what, I'm just gonna keep Rhea and try to keep looking for Sasha. So yeah, I was planning to get Rhea, but yeah, I didn't order her, so Sasha, I ordered Sasha, but yeah, so I was kind of sad about that, but yeah, life is full of surprises, I guess, so you have to accept it. So yeah, so I got 3 Instapets dolls now. Now I'll need to have Chloe and Sasha. I really hope I can get Sasha. She's so hard to find, so yeah, I really hope for it, so. But yeah. I'm just going to give you guys a quick overview of the dolls. So here's Jade again. She's really beautiful. Also, I don't like the sticker on this box because I'm keeping, even though if I unbox my Bratz dolls, I always keep my boxes as well. So, and I hate this. This is like a huge sticker on it. I hate it. Oh my gosh. So, I don't want to look at it anymore. And here is Rhea. I mean, she's cute. I'm also not a huge fan of her lip color. It's too bright to me, actually, so. But yeah. Okay, so these were my Instapets dolls. And now the last dolls of this haul. If you're still watching, thank you so much, because I have no idea how long this video is going to be. But I got another package today. And I bought some secondhand Bratz dolls, so I'm going to show you them right now. So I got Magic Hair Rhea. I already have this doll, but I'm happy to have another one of this one. So she's really pretty. I always loved her when I was a kid, so. And she is wearing this white dress. I don't know from which doll this is. I'm actually not sure if this is from a Bratz doll. I don't think so, but I think it kind of looks cute on her. So, and this previous, well, I always say seller, but I'm going to say previous owner, but so previous owner had made a little braid in her hair. I think it's kind of cute on her. I think it's really cute. I'm going to keep it this way. So yeah, so this is Magic Hair Rhea. And I also got Forever Diamonds Sheridan. This is my second Forever Diamonds doll of the 5 girls. So I also have Yasmin. So really excited to have Sheridan. A few years ago, I found this doll new in the store, like new in box in the store, but she was really expensive that time, so I didn't got her because she was really expensive. Yeah, my dad didn't want to buy her for me, so, but yeah. Now I have her finally, I'm so happy, she's super pretty. Also my first Sheridan doll, I didn't have a Sheridan doll before this, so yeah. And I also got Forever Diamonds, I think it's fashion design set, Vanessa, also really happy to have her, really beautiful doll. Let me know guys if this is a rare doll actually or really hard to find, because I think she's kind of hard to find because I don't see her that much. So actually it's a really stupid question, but if she's really rare, can you let me know guys? So yeah, she's just really beautiful. I love this little top, it's cute, very cute. And her face, so beautiful. She kind of looks like Rhea actually. It really looks like that they could be sisters. What do you guys think? They have like the same eye color and the same skin tone. They really look like sisters. but yeah. Okay, so I also got her some of the accessories. So this is the little gem stickers of Vanessa. And it says decorate your own fashions. So I also have this little Forever Diamonds storage bag. And let's have a little look what's inside. I have Vanessa's little bag, little purse. It's really cute. I have this magic hair tubes. I don't think they are used. I think the previous owner just kept it this way. Also, never used these with my other Rhea doll. Then this little purse of Sheridan. It's really cute. And then the bare feet, of course. Wait, where's the other one from Sheridan? Oh, so this is from Sheridan, and this one there from Vanessa. And I got these earrings. I think these ones are from Rhea. I could be wrong, but I'm guessing it's hers. And I also got like the little jewelry for you. I got Sheridan's bracelets for you. It's really beautiful, really detailed. It has these Bratz slips. Really cool. Does it focus? I don't know. Yes, okay. Really beautiful. I think that's it. Oh, this little storage bag? Yeah, that's it. And then in this little bag I have their shiny star brushes. This is really cool. And I have Rhea's outfit, her top. I'm sorry if you can hear noise from outside, guys. Not sure if you hear, but it's really annoying me. But anyway, these are the jeans from Rhea. And then this little second outfit from Vanessa, and it's still on this plastic mannequin thing. And it's still attached to it, as you can see. Don't know if you can see it good. Maybe here. Let me try. Right there. So you can decorate these fashions with these gem stickers, but I'm gonna let it stay like this. So, and that's all from this little plastic bag. I also got three posters. So I got Vanessa's poster, I got Sheridan's poster, and I got this poster with everything that came out from the Forever Diamonds collection and a group picture of all the 5 Forever Diamonds dolls. So yeah, here's a fashion show on the go. So yeah, and also these little Bratz books, Spring 2006. I have so many of them actually. So yeah, they came with the 2007 dolls as well, I guess. So that's why I have lots of these. And then these Living Bratz Home Decor Collection. This is really cool. I think this is when the Bratz phone came out of the lips. That is so cool, I really want that. So yeah. So this is the end of this video. I really hope you guys liked it. Don't forget to subscribe if you'd like to see more Bratz videos. Let me know in the comments which doll is your favorite from this haul. Also follow me on social media, links are always in the description box. I will make review videos of my box Bratz dolls, and I will leave pictures on my Instagram of my secondhand Bratz dolls. So make sure to follow me on Instagram, link is in the description. Okay guys, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you soon. Bye!